Oh yeah, alright. Let's body this kid real quick. Yeah, take that!
An old man just kicked your ass.
How do you feel, boy? Oh, he actually feels mad. Dang, hold up. I kind of feel bad. Wait. Is Sonya still looking up her past? No way. Well, this should be interesting. Well, what did you expect?
Shit. No, I'm not doing this. Not now. Not with you.
Damn it, Cassie. You abandoned me?
I just saved the company. That was my order.
Who the hell gave you that order?
You did. Moron. You were the general. Oh my god. Teenage Cassie doesn't know how to read. Bruh, you can't be like me. And forget to read everything.
Yippee-ki-yay, right?
Oh, my man! Let's go. Ooh! Is that Aaron Black? Oh, God. Yeah, this ain't gonna be good. For real? Their sector. I don't know why they're trying to get these cool entrances in like they're not about to win. Or lose, I mean. Hold up. Let's be for real though. I don't know why all these people are barricading, because all these no-names, they're dying. Like, that's just how the game works, you know? Oh, they look like they're about to go in. Okay. Ooh. Wait, what?
Oh, that's freaky like Friday.
The shot our face, Johnny. The shot our face.
Bro, he needs to chill out. Don't get both of you killed. Oh, what's up, Aaron Black?
Funny way of saying howdy, partner.
I was saying goodbye.
Oh, yeah?
Now, why is a nice Texas boy like Aaron Black in bed with the Black Dragon? Older you works for Kotal Kahn. He's one of the good guys, kinda.
When I pick sides, I pick a winner. Every time.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that, young boy. Look at this work. Yeah, sit down, Aaron Black. You don't know nothing, boy.
You chose poorly.
Yeah. Oh. Dang. See what I tell you? Everyone in here is dead. Oh, snap. Wait. She's alive. Okay. Whew. I was about to eat my words real quick.
Breathe, kiddo.
They took Mom. Sonya.
Oh, that's not good. We gotta go get her, Johnny.
Can we find out where they've gone?
Carmack B.
On it. Keep her safe.
Let's go, Johnny. Yeah, I like the sound of that.
Take her.
Ooh, hold up, a tank? Bye. Bye! Look at them all taking that L. Sorry, Sector. One missile ain't enough, boy! Come get this roadkill. Yeah, of course it wouldn't be that easy. Oh. Johnny, run!
Johnny, go!
You're lucky the whole thing didn't blow up, dude. Okay, Johnny, I see you, man. You obviously know what's good. Let's get it, man. Let's take care of Sector.
Send another extraction vehicle.
You won't be online long enough for your friends to make it, Tinhead.
Johnny Cage. Cyrax defeated you when you were younger and stronger. As I am his superior, I am yours.
Yeah, whatever, boy.
I forget the time I beat Shinnok mano a mano. Oh, wait. You were dead when that happened.
Oh, okay.
Go back to the 90s. Who's next?
I'm next, Hollywood.
Bro, you can hear the wind getting taken out of his heart. His life, dog.
Just throw back me wasn't bad enough.
Oh, it gets bloody worse. Sonya and your little girl, they're gonna die. Right in front of your face.
Yeah, you shouldn't tell Johnny Cage that. You might get bodied for that. Alright, who's next? Ooh!
Well, well. That sells a full-on generation swap here.
Don't act like you're surprised, dude.
Don't think so. Between Ninja Mime and Lady Liberty, we've got all the leverage. We're leaving.
Well, clearly we're not getting nobody back. Not now. Who are you?
Cabal. Go get my
weapon. Cabal?
And the base?
Take it care of.
I'm so disappointed. Before I say anything, I just want to see what she does. Okay. That's okay. I thought she's about to try and do some work after you just watched your mom walk on a ship that you can't blow up. I was about to say, that's so dumb, dude. Oh, they're dead. Wait, Raiden? The luck is real, dude. Too late.
You're back in the nick of time.
Scorpion.
That's what I call a miracle.
Yeah, Raiden. Thanks.
Grandmaster Hasashi, I humbly request the Shirai Ryu's hospitality. My Sky Temple has been compromised. There is no safer place for us to gather.
Lord Raiden, welcome to the Fire Garden.
That's what I like to see, man. I love this humbleness.
Elder gods are gone. Shinnok is Kronika's son. No wonder she sent the Black Dragon after me and Dad. We both kicked his ass.
It is not vengeance that drives Kronika. She restarts history to balance light and dark among the realms.
What can we do, Lord Raiden?
Gather Earthrealm's forces. But that effort will be for naught if Kotal Kahn's armies cannot join us. Cetrion informed me that Shao Kahn has captured Kotal Kahn. We must spare no effort to free him.
Yeah, that's true.
We will rendezvous.
Thank you both. May the Elder Gods protect.
Oh yeah, they're dead.
Return victorious.
You are passionate, Princess Kitana, but I am not persuaded.
Queen Shiva, haven't your people fared better under Kotal Kahn than Shao Kahn?
In some ways. But we can only guess which Khan will prevail in this struggle. We gain no advantage choosing sides now.
Princess!
Liu Kang, why are you here?
Kotal Kahn has been captured by the Tarkatans. Must act quickly before he is executed.
My people will not rally to a Khan held in chains.
We have Earthrealm's support, Your Highness. With yours, we can guarantee victory.
There is no path to victory without the Tarkatans. If they can be swayed to Kotal Kahn, it would be to our advantage to join him.
I will return, Queen Shiva, with the Tarkatans at my side. Together we will march on Shao Kahn.
I like that speech. That was hot. Oh, it's that little collector piece of trash, dude. Oh, dang! Treat your... It's like that, dude? This is all Jade's fault, just saying. All Jade's fault.
Indian blood is most sweet, Your Excellency. It is also a rare commodity.
Oh, Scarlet's about to get some blood, oh. Haha. Oh, that's not good.
Where are they taking him?
To the Colosseum, no doubt.
Then we attack now.
No.
Never sway Baraka to Kotal's side by taking the offensive. We must turn Baraka first, and attack Shao Kahn together.
The Tarkatans won't grant an audience. Their instinct will be to attack.
Not to mention Jade. At the first sign of trouble, they could kill her.
I have an idea.
This should be interesting. Oh no. What is she about to do?
Who is in charge here?
Not bad. Are they really gonna believe this though? Dang! Her loyalty, huh?
Princess Kitana.
Our gift for Shao Kahn. We wish to join his fight against Kotal.
All those years, the Khan's high and mighty daughter, now brought low by common soldiers. Have you learned finally that you're no better than the rest of us?
She is for Shao Kahn. We demand to see Baraka.
You won't be seeing anyone. You can.
Well, that didn't go very well. At least you can save Jade. Ooh. Okay, she got a little bit of sauce. No, don't run over her. Oh my god. Okay, at least you sopped her. Stopped or whatever.
You betrayed your father, Kitana.
I was Shao Kahn's daughter by conquest. He stole Adil from its rightful ruler, the father I never knew.
Because your people and your bloodline were weak.
Come get this work, girl. Got her. And stay down!
There is more to power than conquest, Scarlet.
You good, Jade?
Zero cash.
Jade, are you alright? We must find Baraka quickly to save Kotal.
Baraka won't join us. Kotal's hate of the Tarkatans runs too deep. If I hadn't stopped him, Kotal would have executed them all.
Yes! Kotal has made his intentions plain.
No more Tarkatans need to die.
Kotal Kahn threatens all Tarkatans. In the new era, Shao Kahn will rule. Fight.
Alright, I guess we gotta beat him up too. Let's get it, boy! Done. Sit down, Baraka.
Hear me, Baraka. I speak truth.
Like how we're just talking while they're bodying. Yo, it's kind of hard when they keep just flying at you. Yeah, that's what to say. Thank you, Baraka. Can you switch sides?
You've earned the chance.
Shao Kahn has pitted Outworld's peoples against one another for millennia. And for what? The honor of dying in his wars? We must fight for each other, Baraka. Not with each other.
Kotal wants us dead. He said as much to my face.
Aid us, and I'll make sure you sit at Kotal's table. Which do you prefer, Baraka? To be Shao Kahn's slave, or Kotal Kahn's trusted ally?
No one has ever made Tarkatan such an offer. But these are your words, not his.
Help me save Kotal Kahn. We'll ask him together.
He offers less. I'll slit his throat.
If he offers less, Baraka, I'll help you.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear, Katana! Wait, wait. Why is his helmet going through the... Okay. Ooh. I don't know why you guys are pulling out your swords. You're all about to get slapped. All of you no names, dog. Every single one. Wait, why is the new Aaron Black with us, but the old Aaron Black's like, nah, I'm on the winning side. Every time. The collector again? Stay out of our business.
Ungrateful shrew, born to privilege which you throw away.
Who are you to judge me?
You have not known cold or hunger. If you had, you would value the gift Shao Kahn gave.
Being his slave? Nah, I'm good, fam. Get out of here, man. Mind your own business.
Be grateful you still breathe.
Again? I guess that means I'm not fighting Shao Kahn. Oh. You need some help, bro? Oh no. Oh, it's looking like you're about to lose your whole back, dog. Ooh! Ooh!
Surrender or face the consequences.
Surrender on the brink of victory. You're as feeble-minded as Jared.
King Jared, the father you murdered and stole me from.
I wanted Jared's wife, not his heir. I kept you only to appease your mother. Do not expect mercy this time.
Same here. Finally, please stop coming back to life, Shao Kahn.
I'll not inherit your cruelty.
Yeah, speak those facts. Who's gonna save you this time? Beautiful.
Do you feel anything?
Shao Kahn has crippled me, left me defenseless.
Not while I am by your side.
You would have me, even with my hardened heart.
I know your heart. It can change.
That's sweet. I like that.
It is over, Kotal Kahn. The throne is secure.
Thank you. Shiva, I have not served your peoples well. Yet, still you aided me. I will not forget.
We don't need charity. We will share an outworld's rule.
That is up to her now.
What do you think she's gonna say? Think she's gonna say, nah, never mind? Nah.
The throne is yours. You have united Outworld. Kitana Khan.
Wait, what? Okay, I like that.
Officially out of your
league. Hey! Haha! Get wrecked, Lou.
From this day on, may all our peoples fight together as one.
I like that.
The news from Outworld is indeed hopeful, but the location of Kronika's keep remains a mystery. It is beyond the realms, and has proven to be beyond my sight.
Do you know of Karan, Raiden?
Karan, of course.
Who is Karan?
Master of the ancient ship of the dead. Sub-Zero and I met him during our time as revenants.
He travels in the space beyond realms, transporting damned souls to the nether realms.
If the keep lies there, Cardon may know its location.
Would he help us?
It is possible, but I cannot be sure.
I urge you both to investigate.
We will leave immediately.
Locking down Outworld's army is huge. But still, I feel better if we had more manpower.
The Shaolin will join us. Liu Kang and Kung Lao travel now to aid the monks' preparations.
Good. I'll be leaving soon to go after Johnny and Sonya.
I'll go too.
We're both going. No, Raiden needs you for an intel op.
We need to get Sonya back.
Undoubtedly. But Kronika's behavior makes it clear that while mighty, she is not all-powerful. Otherwise, why would she attempt to steal Jinsei?
Think maybe she's still building strength?
A distinct probability.
And what's her next move?
With the Dragon Grotto's Jinsei fountain sealed, there is no greater energy source in Earthrealm than the Well of Souls beneath Shang Tsung's island.
Then we better go check it out.
I regret that I cannot join you. I must keep vigil for signs of Kronika's further tampering with time.
We all have our duty.
I am told you defeated Shinnok, Cassandra Cage. You will defeat the likes of Kanon, but proceed with caution. If either Johnny or Sonya die, you will cease to exist.
It You're right.
On my power to save you.
They put Sonya in a fight club, bro? alright, guys. We got oh, it's gonna be so lit. On my upload. Ooh, I can't wait. But alright guys, I gotta go, I got stuff to take care of, but I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, be sure to like that like button. I don't know what that was, but anyway. Stay nice and positive, make sure to hug the like button, because she wants hugs. No more smashing, but you guys know that already. Stay nice and positive, see ya.